They asked me who I am.
My strength defines me.
There is no fear in my eyes.
You may not remember my name, but years from now, the world will remember what I've done.
I train for the greatest army the world has ever known.
A woman at West Point.
This is who I am.
Be ready.